What's up, guys? I am Dan Robert Ortiz of BSCA 3D, and for today's video, we are going to talk about the topic of dynamic of rigid body, specifically the instantaneous velocity, instantaneous center of zero velocity. So, for example one, we have the wheel rolls to the right without slipping, with its center O having a velocity or initial velocity is equals to 3 meters per second. Locate the instantaneous center of zero velocity and use it to find the velocity of a point A for the position indicated. So, stated to the problem, we have to locate the instantaneous center of zero velocity and use it to find the velocity at the point A. So, we have there at the figure, we have the point A. Meron tayong given na initial velocity. So, from this formula of the angular velocity, which is equals to velocity initial or initial velocity over the radius. So we have the given formula, the given natin na equals to 3 meters per second, and nating radius, which is equals to 300 millimeter. Convert lang natin siya sa meters, so magiging 0.3 meters. So angular velocity is equals to, which is equals to 10 meter squared per second or 10 radian per second. So, conducting a free body diagram, we have this the point A and the point O. So, from the figure, so, kung mananotice nyo, meron tayo ditong straight line or we have a 90 degrees here. So, yun yung ating radius. Yung radius natin is the measurement from the center to the other part of the circle. So, pwede siya kahit dito, dito, or dito. So, simulan natin siya dito na vertical line. So, ito ang magiging points natin. So, kailangan natin hanapin yung line OC. O, ito yun. And after nun, so from the free body diagram, makakabuo tayo ng isosceles triangle. So, from here, given naman yung line OC and line OA, which is the radius of O, which is 300 millimeter and 200 millimeter. So, from the law of cosine, we have the AC, line AC is equals to line OC squared plus line OA squared minus 2 line AC multiplied by line OA cosine theta. So, tama. So, substituting the given data, so we have the OC, or itong 300 millimeters, convert natin sa meters, we have 3 squared plus, here 200 millimeter, is equals to 2 squared minus 2, multiplied by OC. We have 3 multiplied by 2 cosine 120 degrees square. So, kung nagtataka kayo kung saan nakuha yung 120 degrees. So, we have here 30, we have their data is equals to 30 degrees. Add na natin dito, which is 90 degrees. Kaya makukuha natin yung 120 degrees. So, calculating the data, we have 0.436 meters. So, since meron na tayong line AC, makukuha na natin yung velocity at point A. So, simply, the velocity of point A is equals to line AC multiplied by the angular velocity. So, simply, velocity of point A is equals to 0.436 meters multiplied by 10 meter squared per second. Cancel lang to. Cancel. So, velocity of point A is equals to 4.36 meters per second.